English Standard 2, Poem 3.1, Mice. Listen and repeat. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink, their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch, and no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are rather nice. This poem is written by Rose Feilman. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small, they haven't any chins at all. So, poetess Rose Feilman says she likes mice. She thinks mice are very nice. Why? Because their tails are very long and they have small face. They don't have any chins. We have chins. Human beings have chins. But mice does not have any chins. So the poetess Rose Feilman says, I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long. Their face is small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. Poetess Rose Feilman says, their ears are pink. They are beautiful. Why? Because their ears are pink, their teeth are white, and they run in the house at night. When the mice are running inside the house, she likes. But if those mice, if they are running inside our house, we get irritated. Yes or no? They fall things in the kitchen. Yes or no? They mess around inside our house. But poetess Rose Feilman says their ears are pink, their teeth are white, and she likes when they run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch, and no one seems to like them much. Nibble means to cut off, to chop. Mice nibble things at night inside the house. Why at night they nibble things? Because everybody is fast asleep at night. At that time, mice comes out of their hole and they damage the household things, food grains, etc. This is the main reason nobody likes mice at their house. But poetess Rose Feilman says they nibble things they shouldn't touch and no one seems to like them much. She knows that mice damage things at home. Still, she thinks that mice are rather nice. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long. Their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. And no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are rather nice. This poem is written by poetess Rose Feilman. Thank you.